In the 1970s, my grandfather purchased a lighting company out of Ohio. Since then, we've grown into a leading lighting company. At JW Speaker, there's many reasons why we adopted additive manufacturing, such as speed, financial benefits, and customization. We use AM mostly for prototypes, fixtures, and then small volume production.
The F370CR, we use primarily for fixturing. There are very robust materials that are associated with that printer, like nylon CF10. And another thing I really like about this printer is the ease of changing materials and changing heads, and also being able to change your slice height with a few clicks and grab cap.